Quali's gonna go.
Alright guys, welcome back to the Cobb crew. We're at Dega for Quali. And then there is.
I assume in Quali we're still gonna Quali bad, I'm gonna guess. Oh shit. I forgot to do the other stuff, so the quali set, like, you know, the ride height and the tire pressures.
Yeah, I didn't do that either.
Yeah, I completely didn't even remember.
Okay, here comes your first time lap.
And I probably would have just lowered the springs also, because I would have probably tried to get all the speed I could out of it. It's two. So they just ride the wall in the first lap. Yep. I hope not.
One more lap.
I have had the engine blow before the second lap at tracks. It gets so hot. I think that's happened at Michigan before for me. Yep, engine went. Sad. Sad. Middle of the back.
All right, there's the checkered flag.
We actually qualified 1 and 2.
Drivers, to your cars.
Just making sure the tape is right. Good.
Drivers, start your engines.
I can't believe just changing the gearing has made everything. That shows how bad the gearing was on this car.
Green flag.
Just letting you know, since I lowered the ride heights, Marco, we are scraping. So you may get loose every now and again in the corners, but that's because we're scraping. I tried to get all the speed I could out of the car, so it's not gonna drive well. It's gonna drive fast, but it's not gonna drive well.
Car outside. Keep low. Still there.
Oh.
Clear.
You hit me?
I hit you because the car went sideways on the exit. No, I hit you. Like, my car got sideways and I went right in. For a second, I thought it was turning you, and then you were like, oh, nope, never mind. I thought I was about to turn you dead to the right. Because I hit you right on your fucking quarter. This thing is so loose.
Car outside. Keep low.
Yo, these bitches.
Keep low. Clear outside.
I just see you just constantly sparking on the ground.
I can't really see up here. The fucking spoiler is huge.
Oh, I have the back of my car just turned off. Yeah, you press N. You can do that. Oh!
Oh!
Oh. Oh my god, everyone's dead.
Okay, we're under caution.
No one lived. Oh my god. Bobby Gerhardt has no fucking care for anyone's life.
No tires this time, guys.
The field.
Keep it under 55. Keep it under 3,500 in seconds. Pit road is now open. The pace cars entering the tri-oval. Watch that speed now. Keep it on 3,500 in seconds. The pace cars in the tri-oval. The pace cars exiting the tri-oval.
I got it.
Remember, don't pass the stop sign at the end of pit road.
Well, I'm more likely to get the too much damage we're done here.
The pace cars in turn one. Go, go, go! Limit 55. Keep it under 3,500 in seconds. Okay, you're clear of pit lane. The pace cars in turn two. Stay behind.
Wait, I'm about to go another lap around. Where the fuck? What was my pit box? I was in the second pit box.
Okay.
The fuck pit box was I? No, I wasn't.
Pass the 06 car.
My top speed is 113. You're gonna have to go back and look at that wreck after the race is over, because it was massive.
Shit,
Titan is gonna take a while, so they are gonna fix it, Markle.
Stay on the outside line. Stay behind the 48 car on the outside line.
Hey, Brad Smith. I have no front or back bumper. They're still cutting things off. I don't know what they're cutting off anymore. Yes. Well, I'm finally done fixing. Oh, it's struggling. I'm on the apron. It's struggling. You know your engine's not healthy when you see that your fucking your speedo just the tack just bouncing up and down. So Markle, my max speed is 128. Oh, 130. Progress, baby.
Outside. Stay low. Clear. Outside. Still there. Clear outside. Outside. Stay low. Keep low.
I'm against the wall. I don't know. Whatever everyone does is what everyone does. That's not my problem. Oh no! Oh no! I didn't cause that. That wasn't me.
But they all went after the apron. Oh, that's great.
That's not on me. I kept to the wall.
Okay, we're under caution. Stay behind the paint car. You're back in the lead. Good job.
I didn't do shit. And most people wrecked and almost got going and repassed me.
Let's just go on the apron. Alright, this time we'll leave the tires. Get that fuel.
No tires this time, guys.
We can make it up on stop now.
Got all that speed and momentum going for me right now. There's the spots.
Keep it under 55. Keep it under.
But none of them look like they wrecked hard, though.
Pit road is now open. The pace cars entering the tri-oval. Watch that speed now. Keep it on 3,500 in seconds. The pace cars in the tri-oval.
Hit pit this time. We're not in the lead lap. I don't give a fuck.
The pace cars exiting the tri-oval.
Mid.
Remember, don't pass the stop sign at the end of pit road.
You entered a closed pits. You need to go to the end of the longest line.
Go, go, go!
I'm completely damaged. I go 133 top speed. I don't care.
Okay, you're clear of pit lane. The pace cars in turn one. Stay behind the 69 car.
Stay behind the 69 car.
Okay, merge when you can. Whoa, 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 slow down.
Whoa, whoa. 69 has his rear bumper is fucked. It's like it's got a frowny face.
Yeah. That's just it, my top speed is 133.
We're down to 110 rounds. So somebody did it. But,
S69 ass is smashed. That ass be looking thin.
We're going green next time by. Okay, we're on the lead lap. Stay on the outside line. Stay behind the race car on the outside line. Keep digging.
Yes. For the best. What do you mean? I could just start up here if you want me to. Let them by.
Pace car's in.
What?
Stay low. Clear outside.
Back to 133 mph cruising. I can say one thing. I'm not making minimum. My lap time is 1:10. Yes. Mark, I'm going 135. What the hell was that? Oh, and there's more! Oh shit!
Yeah, there's two fans!
No, there's three! Oh, I was able to get that draft right there, 140 miles an hour now. I don't even know if I'm gonna do 13 more laps. I'll make a fucking lap enough. Yo. The 69 is in the second pack. He's just about to lose it, right? He's barely holding on to the second pack. Yo, 6 is the guy in No Man's Land. Just no more. Ayo, Markle.
Yeah.
The 06 is retarded. The 06 that you just lapped?
Yeah.
It just has it in third. Marco, be careful if you pit with the AI. They kind of zoom in the pit lane. It may run your ass over. You have one.
Looks like we're running low on fuel. If that fuel pressure gauge starts to drop, come on in. That car is a lap down. Limit 55. Keep it under 3,500 in seconds.
Oh!
Limit 55.
I was
keep
on
it under
pit lane!
In seconds.
Oh my god! I was on pit lane, right? Well, was I on pit lane?
3,500 in seconds.
Looks like we're
getting off on the back end.
I fucking warned you!
God damn!
Make sure you go to F9 and make sure you don't repair the damage.
Oh my lord!
We won't fix the damage.
Shit, you got fucking railed.
Go, go, go! Limit 55. Keep it under 3,500 in seconds.
Try your best.
Looks like they called it speeding on
pit
road. They're gonna make it drive through the pit.
Yeah, I can.
Okay, you're clear of pit lane. Okay, merge when you can.
Yeah, fuck me.
You gotta come in for this black flag.
Car outside.
Clear.
There. It's clear.
I thought it was fine. I was definitely past the cone, and that dude fucking sent it in there. Damn. At least we still got some speed on it. I don't know if we're gonna catch the pack, though.
Currently in 6.
inside. Keep high. Clear. glow. Keep low. Clear outside.
Still good on fuel.
Two to go. checkered flag. One more lap to go.
And Austin Theriault won. Basham finished third. Basham finished second. Hurts in third. Zane Smith fourth. Vinny Miller fifth. Nope.
The yellow flag is out. Let's go. Race back to the line.
We're done. See you back for the points. And pause it. Alright, welcome back to the results and points. What a lap sled again. I didn't even. Cool. I still led the most. And I don't know the names of the guys that led at the top up there.
Austin Theriault. I forgot. I think
Riley.
Riley Herbst and Basham.
Or any. Is that points? Congrats, Mel. You're still leading the points by 6-5.
Yee.
I'm up to third again, Woots. Look, we're both leading laps led, at least. My, two play track lap leads.
Yep.